And so now it's in front of the Shanghai Expo. Fuck me.